I am Sujiva Maitripala, attached with the Department of Nursing, Faculty of Allied Health Sciences, University of Peravi. So, our study is regarding common issues encountered during self-administration of topical ocular medication. It's a narrative review. Topical administration of eye medications is a powerful tool rather than a procedure or an intervention. Errors in self-administration of eye medications are very common. It leads to treatment failure and increase in adverse events due to systemic absorption. This our study aimed to evaluate the basic best scientific evidence available on the application of eye drops and ointments and to identify common issues encountered during self-administration of eye medication. Moving into the methodology section, using the search terms eye drop, eye medication, ocular administration, and so on, electronic databases including PubMed and Google Scholar abstract, full text, and books in English on the application of eye drops and ointments were searched from the year 2015 to 2020. Texts which were not related to self-administration of eye drop administration were excluded. 15 articles were selected and descriptive thematic analysis was performed. Review findings are presented in the narrative form. Let's move into the results section. One aspect of ocular drug administration is successful instillation of eye medication. It is defined as in the articles as capability of instilling only one eye drop to one eye at a time. Adhering to the recommended techniques such as instilling the head tilt backward during administration of eye drops, instilling the correct amount of medications on the lower conjunctival sac, like here, adequate control to avoid overdosing, avoid bottle tip or tube tip from the cross-contamination were the common issues during self-administration of eye medication. Inappropriate techniques during ocular medication administration were the main reasons for poor patient compliance. Concluding the results, adherence to the recommended techniques in the application of eye medications are essential. For better patient outcome, we need to observe the patient during eye drop administration and training a capable person to assist in eye drop administration also encouraged. Thank you.